looking out, shadows in the recess. So it increases that pro-core body muscle. I call it last week bathroom lighting. You get people who've been bodybuilding and the physique athletes, when they go to the bathroom and they go, like this little light's got the seat. Hey, looking good. Because of this little light shining down, bum bum bum, and you think, wow, amazing. But they're on a photo shoot and like, too much light, straight on. Mimic that bathroom lighting by the high light coming down, and it gives you all that bum bum bum. So, that's what we've got. With the abdominals, we'll try and do it. But whether they're in position, get them to blow all the air out, so they exhale all their air. When they can't do it anymore, they're like, there's nothing left. Then they go, cough, that last bit out. And it goes, bang, bang, bang. It's amazing. So we'll try it. Right, no pressure. Yeah. So, blow it all the way out. We'll just do that cough again, too hard. Sit up. Sit up. It was difficult to see on live was clear last week, so I wanted to look at it. But the difference is unbelievable. So, you guys will be home. So, you blow all the way out, and then we come at the end. Pull back straight in. Right, so that's one to remember.